Baby, how many shows have you watched?
Hi. There's coffee and donuts on the counter. I got you an egg and cheese, too.
You okay, buddy?
Yeah.
Just playing Jenga. My turn? Hey, Frankie. You want something else? I got a blueberry glaze over here.
Is that enough sugar?
You're a sweet kid.
Yeah, I know.
Look, I don't want you to feel like you have to talk to me or else. Okay? It doesn't have to be that way.
But it is that way. Right?
Renee, I can help you. I got connections. I can get you into treatment. I can get a doctor.
I'm not fucking easy.
Okay. Good for you. You ever come across a girl named Sherry Henry?
Don't ring a bell. Black hair, tattoos.
No. That's the girl you're talking about down in P-Town?
Yeah.
You think Frankie had something to do with him? Because he wouldn't. He would never do that to a girl.
Hey, that's not what I'm saying. Your man's locked up right now, right? So I know it wasn't him. But we're looking at people he worked with, and maybe someone who's trying to impress him.
You see, Sherry was cooperating with us.
Fucked up.
Now, I don't want to jam you up for that thing last night, but I need something. So we know Frankie didn't kill her, but someone did. Who's the first person that comes to your mind? Just say it.
I don't even know his name. But there's this guy, and he's like, he's like huge.
Huge fat, huge tall?
Both. He's black. I think he's from somewhere else.
Dominican Republic? Haiti?
I don't know. I met him once, and I know he has a gun.
He live on the Cape?
I said I met the guy once. I don't know where he lives. Like, you can keep asking me questions, but I don't know anything.
No, it's okay. It's good. Thank you.
It's a secret, right? Like, no one's... No one's gonna find out I was talking to you.
Nobody. It's between me and you, I promise. Renee, Renee, as far as I'm concerned, we're square now. Can I ask you something? I mean, do you mind if I come by another time? Not that. Maybe we can just play some ball or something. Whatever you need.
Yeah, okay.
See you later, Frankie.